Let's go walk around. I have plenty more tickets.
Go play. Go be a kid. Go run.
Why don't you go bounce?
What do I do?
Well, you can play Flush It, where you try and throw a roll of toilet paper into the toilet. That's over on the other side over there.
I see it.
Ooh. Every time, so that's good.
The kid set the ping pong ball in the little cup.
That's cheap. She let me go walk up there and just drop it in there. Let's watch her. No cheating. Oh. Oh.
Oh. All right. That was amazing.
You did about as well as I did.
The lights aren't that cool.
Tickets, she just doesn't have the gumption to go play anything. Get out there and play a game. Go play Plinko. Plinko's easy. Basketball one. Plinko's easy. Oh, Graydon! Graydon got it on the first one. And we're gonna have candy.
I want actual dinner.
Well, Rayleigh was bouncing in a bounce house. Braden's over there winning more candy. He just keeps winning it and eating it, winning it and eating it, winning it and eating it. I'm just happy I won. And then it turns into REC up at the top.
That's what I did.
And then what I'm going to do is record you playing Fish Loss.
I touched the button. I pressed it.
You got to push it like you push my buttons. All right, get up there. It's go time.
Back again.
Back again. Oh.
I don't know. Here's the ball.
Here you go. This is all the talking. Come down to this. Wow. Wow. So hard. Now we're gonna play. I'm trying to shoot hoops.
Basketball is not.
Well, so throwing a ping pong ball in a fishbowl is your sport?
It's not a sport.
No, we aren't. Sounds good.
Can you start holding my hat?
Oh, can I hold that? That's nice of me. Thank you.
Well, my head is hot and I don't want to put it in my candy.
Those were good.
Those were nice. You got two pieces of candy. Ready?
Tommy, green chart.
Ready?
What?
I see it. Show me that.
You missed your shot at becoming.
Padded it really well.
Go for it. One more.
Yes, you won't be as good
as her.
I didn't want to take her thunder and get all three of them swishes. Let's go see what there is to eat. Sister, actually play a game. I think it's two. Why don't you go check? Brayden and Rayleigh are out there. Come on, Tegan. Jeez. Yay! You are a winner.
Back,
don't forget your illustrious prize.